And now for your Strong Europe Spotlight.
Swift Response 17. Two brigades took four different aircraft types with six different parachute systems as 7,000 troops from 10 different nations descended on Hohenfels training area for a two-week exercise practicing airborne operations, follow-on missions, and non-combatant evacuation procedures. Main units involved were the 173rd Airborne Brigade and NATO's Airborne Combined Joint Expeditionary Force, a brigade made up of French and British troops.
There's the working with multinational partners. There's airborne operations, as you can see now, trying to get a force to project thousands of miles from your home base with the right men, material, logistics is a real feat of planning.
The exercise was designed to bring different nations with different equipment and methods together to work on airborne interoperability within the theater.